Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Rocket League. Kind of messed up the intro right there, but... Oh, I about forgot to tell you, but I got to gold and doubled. So I got a partner that actually is good. No offense to my previous partner. The partner I still have, but... Whatever. Just no offense. And anyway... Now we're gonna do solo today, if you didn't notice. Mainly because, you know, we haven't done it in a while, so might as well do it now. And yeah, I was gonna say something else. We're in Division 2, so hopefully we keep that or go up. Going up is pretty dope. Because I did play solos on my PlayStation today, and I did pretty good. I got up to gold 3, I think, because I was unranked, because I didn't play for a while, and so I was like, whoa, okay, did not know it was that good, and also going back to, like, the PlayStation 4 controller, because you know how it's, like, the left control, the joystick is on, like, the bottom, with the right joystick on the Xbox, I feel like my thumb is, like, reaching, like, halfway across the world, it's insane. PWM virus. Post mortem bulkiness. Gosh. Who the left here? Okay. Bulk tree. Muscle. Maybe it didn't hit me. Maybe it was just me. I should have warmed up. I was gonna warm up too. I forgot. Obviously. And even like before I record this, I'm like, I'm gonna warm up this time. I don't wanna. Okay, lag. Move away. There's nothing I can do. Freaking lag. I should not have played. That's good. Oh, I don't like it. Yeah. There we go. Sucked if I missed. Hey, free goal. Oh, God. Own goal. Free goal. Didn't like the bounce. Maybe I should have opened for that. Yes. I saw that side was open. Like, daddy. I almost cut it too deep. Okay. a nice pop. I figured that was gonna happen. So I'm gonna like hit the backboard. Because then they'll fly either too high or they won't fly at all. And then you come in and then regulate it. Not the champ boss. I should have went for the shuffle over there. Holy pinch. That one. The flick on his part, I would have done the same exact thing. Ah. Come on. No. This is the one chance. The one chance. Come on. I think he has any boost. Came off the wall of Canadian that's pretty good. That was a great game. Even though I failed picked up the first 3 minutes of it. Alright, understandable. You serious dude, I hate ones so much. Like, I realize I almost beat this guy, but like seriously. At least it wasn't like. I'm gonna want to say. I'm gonna jinx myself. I'll say the end of the. End of the what? End of the episode part. And, yeah, sorry for like all the videos being weird. I was focusing. Sorry that there hasn't been any videos, like in the past. Well, I mean, there has been videos, but the past couple of days of it. Before those past couple of days, there wasn't any. Because my camera also, no face cam. Yeah, that's what I was going to talk about. My SD card, I think. What's it called? Is corrupted or something? I should have put the wrong while I left it there. I meant to say I went the wrong way. Should have went the wrong way. Just a new, I went the wrong way. Same as me, but
Now we need to just...
Thank goodness we didn't get that. Anyway, my SD card, that I think it's my SD card. I could be wrong, and it could be my computer. Which could definitely be the case, too, because I've had problems with that as well. But anyway, yeah, my SD card, I believe it's my SD card, because I'll plug it into my computer and it won't read to my, like, S, because I have an SD card slot on my computer. See, that's what you gotta do. You gotta do that, and then, but you gotta hit high enough, and then keep going with it, and then hit it like an arrow hit. Alright, cool. So yeah, anyway, my SD card reader doesn't read my SD card. Hey, yo, please don't give me the same guy. Run to place in competition. No offense, that guy was amazing. I just wrecked him that time. Somehow. Anyway, I get so sidetracked. Ugh. Squirrel. My SD card slot. Can't read my SD card for some reason. I get used to, and then all of a sudden didn't. And I didn't do, like, the... I didn't do the, like, the safety remove thing. Because it was an SD card, so I'm like, okay. That doesn't matter. Even though it probably did. So... Then that also leads me to, like... It could be my computer, because I didn't do that. That's why there's no face cam. And I can't, like, just connect my my camera to my computer. Like, via, like, USB cable for some reason. Because it just doesn't work. So hopefully, I did get that, micro USB, micro HDMI, mini HDMI. Holy shnikes, I didn't even say that word. Hopefully I edit that out. I mean, what word? What happened? Oh, why? I don't want to play this dude. Like, you're a good guy, but I don't want to play you. Not that I don't want to lose. I'm not saying I'm going to win, but, you know. I hate playing the same freaking people over and over and over again. I guess this evens out this series. If you think about it. Since it's 1-1. That was just bad timing for this one. But bad timing. You know. Oh no, I don't have boost something. I'm like, I have boots. Yep. There we go. Okay, hold on, I'm trying to focus. I'm sorry. So I was thinking about getting a new SD card. Because... You know, could be the SD card. I haven't tried a different SD card though. I guess I should do that before I buy a new one. Good call on my part. Oh, I thought I didn't cut it. Cut it right. Ah, oh, I thought we had a better hit on that. Let's see. Oh, precision. One time I'm like, no, I'm not gonna go for that, because that's a good idea. It's actually a good idea. Alright. Thank you. I was so scared I was gonna miss that. I just wanna win. I really wish they didn't freaking tear me up with this person. Like, I don't know what's better. Like, I guess. So don't take my advice on that. Tip off thing that I said earlier. About the, like, hit high and then do an area. Because I don't know if that's better, or if, like, just making it so it's, like, they're like, I don't know if this is going in or not. I think it is. And then they go for it, but it wasn't. And then they go too high. You know what I mean? It was a sweet save. I was up too, dang it. I should've just backed him. I knew he was gonna pop it bomb, so I was like, okay, I got this. No, I didn't. Obviously. This was done, this was done, this was done. Why did I do that? If you get hooped. You shouldn't have hit that hard, or maybe you should have. That's nice one. You shouldn't hit that hard, or maybe you should. Oh, he jumped! I didn't think he was gonna jump. I should have faked it. Because he probably knows by now that he's like, ooh. Yeah, whatever. I was gonna say. Literally, I would have gave up. Like, it's like just before I jumped, so I'm like, yeah. I guess it'll hurt. It's on my way up. Yeah, okay. Those are the three games, and those were very intense games. GG. To you, feller. Very well played. I've always got this with me. Hey, visor! Oh, man, visor. That's what that reminded me. Oh, I hope you guys liked the thing that I posted yesterday for you. I was like, and also I'm so sorry that it was so short and that the audio was like all off. My editing software kind of at the end when I was just about done with it, like, the audio, like, it would hit a clip, and then, like, 0.10 seconds later, the audio would actually start, so it'd be, like, off a little bit. So that's why the mama said knock you out part is a little off. It's like, okay. So, yeah. And also, sorry about the GeoGuessr, again, like, the SD card, my camera, it's all weird. So I don't know how I'm going to do that, if it isn't the SD card, or I'm just going to have to get that fit looked at or something. But anyway, I need to edit this, because I need to go to my dad's house. So I will see you guys in the next one. Oh, goodbye.